Igon is an NPC that players will encounter fairly early on in their playthrough south of Castle Ensis. A weak echo of his past self, he is no longer the great Drake warrior he used to be, having been brought low by the dragon, Bayle the Dread. His quest involves helping him exact vengeance upon this enemy. You can start the quest by interacting with Igon near the Pillar Path Waypoint, and talking with him until he mentions Bayle the Dread. After that, the first step you'll have to take is to defeat the ancient dragon man in Dragon's Pit, in order to open up the path to Jagged Peak. In the next step, you'll have to reach the foot of the Jagged Peak site of Grace, and find the valley where two Jagged Peak drakes are fighting each other. After defeating both, you'll hear a laughing cry nearby. This is Igon, and he can be found just past the arena at the entrance to the path leading up the Jagged Peak. Talk to him, and he will beg you to summon him against Bayle the Dread, handing you Egon's furled finger.
What a sight! A warrior true, if ever one there was. A fellow Drake warrior! Egon. Piteous Egon. Do you not remember? Conjure your past! How once you were, when fear was yet foreign to ye. Drake warrior, dear friend, grant me this one wish. Take this finger, my finger. Scale the Jagged Peak, face Bayle the Dread, and when you do, summon me. Summon my soul. My limbs are limbs no more. My heart is twice over filled with fear. But a Drake warrior, I remain. And my soul yet lies on the mountain.
Your next task is to summon Igon during the Bayle the Dread boss fight. Bayle's big weakness is frost, but he is also vulnerable to bleed. The Dragon Hunter's great katana you got earlier also does bonus damage to him, making it another option for players who don't rely on status effects.
true Drake warrior, and I, Igon, your fear made flat.
In order to complete the quest, you need to find Igon again, at the location where you met him previously, past the Jagged Peak Drake's boss arena, southeast of the foot of the Jagged Peak site of Grace.